Therefore, we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection. We offer you, Heavenly Father, the bread of life, and the chalice of eternal salvation. Look with favor on the offering of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by his body and blood may be filled with his Holy Spirit and become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, the apostles, the martyrs, and all the saints on whose constant intercession we rely for your help. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Strengthen faith and love of the Roman Church on earth with your servant, Francis, our Pope, Daniel, our Bishop, the Order of Bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people your Son has gained for you. Listen graciously to the prayers of the family you have gathered here before you. In mercy and love, guide all your children wherever they may be. Remember your servant, Valerie, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she, who was united with Jesus in a death like his, may also be one with our Lord in the resurrection, when from the earth the Lord will raise up in the flesh those who have died, and transform our lowly bodies after the pattern of his own glorious body. To all of our departed brothers and sisters, to all who are listening to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance into your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glories, whenever tear will be wiped away. For seeing you are God, as you are, we shall be like you for all the ages, and we shall praise and glorify you through Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, my